Hello guys, what's up? This is InkSlasher44, and today we will be continuing the Half-Life 2 playthrough, and sorry if I sound like I'm not me. It's because I'm sick. Well, whoa, whoopsies. Did not mean to do that. Yeah, I've got a bit of a stuffy nose, and I thought it was allergies all week, but like, I got a sore throat and a cough, and I don't know if it was. And I've been playing so much Dead Island over the past like 5 days. All these controls are like messed up to me. And Dead Island's a pretty good game, but it gets really hard really fast. Like, it was unreal. Like, I was doing fine, and then just all of a sudden these straitjacket guys are coming after me, and I can't really do anything about it. Hey, calm down, you. Do I really have like 130? Like almost 150 bullets in this gun? That's ridiculous. Oh, see there? I went to go switch guns with the scrolly wheel. Okay. And then open the door with it, because the interact button's F. And, okay. Take out this bad boy. Hey. Hi, you're dead. You fell in electric water. Oh, there's another one down there. Still not dead. Oh, now it is. Okay, so I hate these puzzles with a passion. And I don't know whether I'm supposed to jump from here or down there. I'm gonna assume down here. Yeah, okay. So we gotta get to over there. So let's get these barrels working. Whoops, did not mean to do that. Whoa, laggy. Okay, come on, stupid barrel, let me turn around. Barrel, this is just barrels of fun, haha, what a great pun. Okay, so these, Jesus, okay, is that it? Yeah, and I guess we'll get this bad boy from down here. I don't know if you guys saw that before, but when I made the jump, I kind of saw it out the corner of my eye. Okay, so now this is where it gets tricky. Okay, so I need to jump to that thing, but I can't have it break. Like, what the hell is that? Why did it break? Ow. Okay, I'm probably gonna die here. Okay, why can't you just straighten out? Come on. There we go. Okay, this is gonna be close, guys. I might still be able to make it with this little of health. Nope. Oh, yes, I made it. Woo! That was close. And you can give me that. And you can die. And you can give me health. There we go. Okie doke. I'm glad we solved that puzzle. I hate those. As you know, holy crap, from any game I play, I always hate the goddamn jumpy puzzles. I'm never good at them. And Jesus, I'm gonna beat you to death with this crowbar. Ow, you punk ass bitch. Who do you think you are? Oh, get out. Let's get a move on. I don't remember this part at all from first time I played this game. All I know is I have a feeling there's gonna be. Oh, we need the gravity gun. There we go. I have a feeling there's gonna be lots of zombies in here. Uh oh, that's not good. That's the sound of Combine. This still seems like Nova Prospect, even though it's not. Whoa, I hear you. Oh, dear. Okay. Take those guys out. Okay, I don't think there's anything else for me up here. Okay, let's move back over here. Die. Is this where? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Top down, I guess. Oh, here's some health. Or energy. Okay, Alex just said there is... Oh, I have to defend. And... Oh, this is what I gotta do. Oh, there we go. Okay, so... Uh-oh. I'm scared. I don't know what to do with the third one. I guess I'll just put another one over here. And then I will go over here. Okay, that's probably where I'm eventually gonna go. I hear them. I hear the soldiers. I don't know what way they're coming from. Oh, I got the right way. Okay. Okay. As long as these two turrets just keep on working away. Oh, dear. You bitch. You knocked... Who is shooting me? What? Where? I don't get this. Would you screw off, mister? No! Yaw! I didn't know they came from both directions. Okay, now we gotta get this side back. So one fell over again! Okay, you know what? We'll just go totally defensive on their ass, and they won't know what to do. We are sticking to this room. Get him! Get him! Yeah. Okay. Oh. Okay. I think we're good now. Oh, no we're not. Change my mind. Come on. Come on. Stand back. Come on. That turret's ups. Oh, dearie me. These guys are just taking out my turrets like they're nothing. Oh, God. Get out. Let's move them back, maybe, from the doorway. Oh, heavens to Betsy. Get away! Oh, you... I don't like you very much. Okay. All my turrets are knocked over again. Throwing grenades at me. Oh, dear! God, I gotta stop doing that. Oh, ammo, ammo! People behind me. This is not going good. You know what? I think it's shotgun time. Okay. Oh, there's more. You punk ass bitch! God. These guys are just causing me so much problems. Oh, jeez. Like, screw off. I'm hiding in this room. Okay, Gordon, I'm gonna leave off here and catch up with you. Be there as soon as I can. Okay, are we done? No, we're not done. Okay, what way are we going here? Okay. Warden Freeman, okay. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, hi. Hey, Alex.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some...
Yeah, no shit!
I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.
Is Mossman that girl I was trying to figure out who she was last time? Pretty sure it is. Here come more Combine. I can hear them. Let's get my energy and some health. Okay, we're good. Let's get going. How did you get down here? You're a sneaky bastard, aren't you? Oh, loading. Oh, these videos are so hard to upload for me because my internet is absolutely brutal. And now this program's not... Oh, there we go. And these videos are about like a gig each for 20 minutes. And I don't want to make them too shitty of quality because then... Oh! Lights out! Oh, dearie me! Okay. They're trying to like ambush me with red light. They can't do it. Oh crap, there's a lot of them. Take that. I am Gordon Freeman, you can't beat me. Uh-oh, maybe you can if I'm reloading. Okay, we good? I think we're good. That kind of scared me when all the lights go out. I'm like, oh, please don't be zombies. I remember in episode 1, you're in this parking garage, and all the lights are out. I hope it's not this game, because if it's this game, I shit my pants during that part. Where's Mossman? Let's find my... There's Mossman. She's just... Oh.
Got you now.
Trapped her. And here come the Combine. Oh, that thing is closed. What way are we going? Are we going this way or this way? Hi! Okay. Let me seal this thing. Mossman! I need to turn the volume up for me because this is an important story.
There she is. Leave it talking to me.
What a bitch! You're evil.
Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
You bitch.
What are you talking about?
Don't act stupid with me.
Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Let's kill her. Oh, or not.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us.
Yeah. Too much talking. Let's kill things.
Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
Okay.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
Can we?
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out. I'll take care of that.
Am I going this way?
Let's get going.
Do I gotta use these turrets? Okay, turn the volume back down. Turn the volume back down. Oh, there we go.
I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I bet you did.
Oh, it's another one of these turret battles.
The Combine used a peculiar pulse-forming network at a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to
reach. Oh, look who it is. Oh, hi.
And just in time.
Come on.
Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free.
Not exactly.
Eli!
I was so worried about the coordinates.
I think she has a bit of a hard on for Eli.
So, this is the Combine. It's smaller than I imagined.
What's going on? Where are you going? Yeah, hurry up, Mossman.
Dr. Kleiner.
Yes, Alex. Where are you?
We're in Nova.
Who are you talking to?
And we're running the Zen ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Okay.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for...
Uh-oh.
What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down.
Where are you going? That.
No. Dad.
Where are you going? Alex, do you want to explain? Yeah. Okay. Alex. What just happened? Big explosion, you know.
Dr. Kleiner, you have to stop them.
Alex. Yeah, that's a good question.
No. Cover me, Gordon.
You...
I've got to reset the portal.
Oh. Okay, we are going to...
Gordon, use the turrets.
What? Okay, I'll get the turrets, but you're a bitch. You won't tell me what's going on. Okay, so they will come from here. That-a-way. They will come from that-a-way. And that doesn't sound so good.
They're coming, Gordon.
And they will come from this way. Okay, so gunfight. Alright, I think I got all the ways that they're coming from blocked off. What are you doing, Alex? Wanna tell me what's going on, Alex? Oh, there they are. Oh, they're behind me. Oh, no, they're not. Okay, these turrets should be able to take care of this. I think. Maybe not. Okay, this is... What's... Oh, we have to wait till that gets down to the bottom, I think. I'll try not to waste my bullets. But jeez, it's almost been 20 minutes. Actually, you know what, guys? Next time, we will get to the exciting conclusion of this gunfight and see what happens and maybe figure out where we're going, but I'm not quite sure. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Please remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, later.